As a young pianist, I was instantly drawn to the music of Debussy, the music of Ravel. And when I started playing the organ, I really missed that sound world. So when I decided to embark on this journey to experiment with putting piano music onto the organ, seeing what happened, I was so excited about returning to Debussy. The thing about Clair de Lune is you think, well, what about the sustain? What about the pedal, which creates this atmosphere? But with the organ, you have a whole building to do that for you. The instrument at the Royal Hospital School is in their incredible chapel, which has one of the most extraordinary acoustics I've encountered. It's about 7 seconds. And if you play a loud chord there, you take your hands off and you feel like you are still playing it. You think you must have left something holding a note down. But when you play quietly, it just creates this wash of gentle, beautiful sound and colour, which is absolutely perfect for this piece. I wanted to end this album with Clair de Lune because I think so often people think of the organ as this instrument which can only do power. It can only do a wall of sound. And actually, it is the opposite. It's a storyteller. It's intimate, it's emotive, and it is just sheer beauty. And this piece sums that up for me.